The doom of Pandizia has come to the city. The river rushed in when the barrier broke. A whole district went dark.
Get lost.
His father was one of the first to die of the plague.
Cold as a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering Street is ours. Come on. What's the take?
20. Plus 2 elixir.
Looked like 25 to me.
Look here. It's 20. It's 5 each, counting boo.
You want me to check your pockets?
Let it go, kid.
Don't call me kid. You think you can cheat me? Come on! Let's get this guy! I'm gonna dump you in the river after I cut you off!
Let's see what's inside!
That settles it.
Never mind him. Should have kept his mouth shut. What? Huh?
Hey, I heard that.
At the Academy, they cut the flesh of the dead and trap the lightning from the sky.
Look out!
It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off.
Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Huh. You don't scare easy, I'll give you that. But that'll change.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks.
There are a few brave enough to laugh in the outside of space. But Teague Martin is well.
I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me or at least go gather some firewood.
Do not be deceived by his talk of strictures. Martin's crimes weigh heavy on his spirit.
Feels good to stand up straight.
Thank you, Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
He has been a soldier, a highway robber, and a man of faith.
About the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Even now he whispers the prayer against witchcraft. Can you hear it? Once they are brought here, they never leave. The Overseers always find the guilt they seek.
What's going on there? Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Where have the Overseers gone? They wade through chest-high waters with their hounds.
All right, then. She has to see this.
We got a prowler on the loose. When I find you, it's there you are. Assassin, help! Here you are.
Take!
Anyway, this is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here...
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the Black Book on his person at all times. We went to the trouble of breaking into Campbell's sanctum for nothing.
Listen, what was that?
You can stay and find out, but not...
Just taken his last breath. His eyes are still open.
Look sharp.
He punishes himself cruelly if he does not extract at least one confession every month.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy. Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
The Overseers are devout, but fanatically so.
Look out. We got someone skulking around.
He has
no care of the ones he kills or heretics or innocents. We got a prowler up you. It's gonna be bad. Got you now. So...
Curse those fools in Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the facilities, as they say. So there's an upside, at least.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guilt they seek.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Searched the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you? One time, one of the second
floor shutters got stuck open,
and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't find a way down, and by the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
To the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge prison. That's true enough. But why? Corvo, the one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as
bloody-minded as they say.
Left a trail of bodies. And the way he dodged the axe, we can't rule out
black magic.
He had help, yes.
How far does it go?
The trail goes to Martin, but Martin
knows everyone. Everywhere.
Not to the flooded district, surely. Or did he?
have is an aged 30, perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest. Probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men, aren't you? Caught at last. Give us a name, at least. What's wrong with his eyes? Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pin, hidden in one of his gloves. Subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal.
Searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my soldiers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me.
Damn it! Someone's
I'll
down.
I'll find you.
A body. Someone will pay for this. I know you're here somewhere, scum. Somewhere, scum. Stop playing and come out at once.
Thank you.
probably rats into everything.
Brings calamity in the neck.
Ah!
Do not let your keen eyes wander tonight, boy. There's word of bad men about. Here's a good boy. Good boy, Justice. Settle down, man. It's only me. Boreal's gone to the Flooded District and all the rest of them, so it's just me tonight. What? Don't look at me like that.
Somewhere near, a man has just taken his last breath. His eyes are still open. They are experts at extracting confessions.
Who's that, Rigo?
Even from the other side.
Isn't it? How are you, boys? You miss
your brother.
breaks all seven strictures each day. It's his own little joke.
put down your weapons. Just think for a moment before you...
He was sick. Very, very sick. That much I'm sure. Now to find some way to dispose of the body without spreading his illness.
Huh?
What's going on?
Someone get over here!
said you. Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here.
Samuel Beechworth went to sea to forget a hopeless love. He succeeded.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
He's alive. Thank you, Corvo. Thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
They're all corrupt. If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of his key allies.
Can I be of service to you?
Who knows what her mind is like, being there when her mother was killed.
I'd imagine the daughter of an empress is tougher than you think.
Quite right. In any case, we won't get the Lord Regent until we weaken his base. All the pieces are in play. He controls the city watch. Through Campbell, he had the religious faction. Someone is funding the military. And he currently has a majority in Parliament.
Yes, I'm aware of that. My brothers control the voting bloc for my family. I'm very much aware of that.
He has killed whales and men for profit and in pleasure. To think, Lord Pendleton is the son of nobility.